Hong Kong leader Carrie Lam says that she supports a local law against foreign sanctions in line with the one enacted by Beijing earlier this year.
正如我所講，特區政府咧係會竭力去履行我哋嘅憲制責任，包括維護國家嘅主權、安全同埋發展利益啦。咁所以我哋係支持將呢個全國性嘅法律，即係反外國制裁法咧，係列入附件三，然後喺香港特別行政區實施。
The law was passed in Beijing in June in response to Western penalties imposed because of crackdowns in Hong Kong and Xinjiang. The law gives authorities powers to deny visas, deport, or even seize assets of those who comply with sanctions against Chinese officials or businesses. Foreign companies can be sued in Chinese courts for applying the sanctions.